With cases of COVID-19 spreading throughout the country, healthcare providers are on the front line of the pandemic as they care for sick people who are filling our hospitals to capacity. Healthcare providers cannot be at home with their loved ones. They put themselves at risk every single day. I can only say thank you so much for them for putting their lives on the line to protect us. My heart and prayers go out to you all.